Potts got it. Potts with two. Dixon not going to get it. What an upset! Southern Miss has beat the number one seed in the tournament.